on your graph, I have one worker. So in the column that says number of workers, we have one. So please write one. Jacqueline, if you could please fill out Ian's while he's up here as well, that would be great.
I got you, Martin. I got you. I'm about to rewrite this. It's not cute.
All right, so Ian, your job. Let me get a timer out as well. Sorry. Your job is going to, in 20 seconds, you're going to take one pretzel at a time, one hand, take it from this box, and drop it in this box. Just like that. Ian, if you grab and you duck, then, nope, one pretzel at a time, Ian. One pretzel at a time, you pick up from one box, and you put it in the other. Understand? All right. He's going to add 20 seconds. Let me get my timer ready. All right. So, 20 seconds. Let's see here. Are you ready? One at a time. Go.
Come on, slow.
Jesus. One hand at a time in there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I know that was two.
Three, two, one.
Come on.
Slow. All right. So let's see. Ian, in 20 seconds.
In 20.
One worker. In 20 seconds, let's see how many he produced. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 21. So in the number of things produced, you put 21. 21. So now we have three workers, same deal. One pretzel at a time. We've been using these for all classes. They're a little dirty from the hands in there, all right? I don't advise you eating them. All right. Are you ready? Still 20 seconds on the clock.
Well, y'all should pass it to him. Like,
set. Go.
Just one.
So you ain't
one at a time.
You're already dropping the pressure.
There we go. One
at a time.
Destiny, one at a time. Oh,
let me tell y'all something. All right. I'm trying to.
5 seconds left.
Ian, though. Oh, my God.
Two, one. All right. Let's see how many you produced.
Not that
many. That's like 20.
8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 4, 26.
Hold up.
You lost the worker.
I quit.
What? Give to it, Jesse.
Come on up. I quit.
So,
with three. How many did we produce?
26.
So what's the marginal product of
labor?
Negative two.
Get up here, Jacqueline.
You're right about that. Very good. So Darian said at four we were the most productive, right? Because we increased the most. Our marginal product of labor is 13 versus here that was negative two. Here it's 7. 13. Here it's 9, we only grow by 9. So at 4, we are producing the most per employee, right?
Yeah.
Each employee is being the most productive, okay? So this is your marginal product of labor. In your notes, you also have something called marginal cost. Can someone look in their notes and tell me what marginal cost is? Marginal cost. Ian, you know?
Marginal cost of producing one more unit of good. Marginal means one more or something.
Right, marginal cost. It's producing one more unit of goods, right?
Yep.
So producing one more unit of good is producing one more unit of good. What does that cost to you, all right? So on here, we're showing that number of workers. Just because we're increasing the number of workers and they're producing more doesn't necessarily mean that we're being the most productive or that it's the most cost effective, right? So here, we decided that at four workers, we want to hire four workers, right? Because that's when we're being most productive. That's when we're producing the most per employee. You guys look